For this exhibition, it just happens that birds and animals is a team. I do an exhibition every year, as I mentioned, and I do different things. I do scenic pictures, I do cultural pictures, I do historical pictures. And when I finish with this birds and animals, then next year I'll be doing Belizean sunrises and sunsets, which will be another exhibition. I already started working on that one. So it's you have to be consistent with your exhibitions. If you do them once, the public will just sort of look at them and then they forget about you and forget about your pictures. But I have been having good support from my sponsors. As I said, it's not a very lot of sponsors, but some of them have actually stuck with me throughout the 15 years I've been doing this.
Well, when I was looking at some of the pictures, I thought maybe you were a bird watcher since I see a lot of birds. But how long did it actually take you to go around collecting or taking these pictures, and which locations did you take these at?
Well, I've been taking pictures of birds for a long time, but I didn't really do it with a knack of ever doing an exhibition. Usually you'd be attracted by the colors or you get a good shot of a bird. But just since last March, I really got into this bird watching thing. It is very addictive. As I said, you see a bird and you take a picture of it and then you do some research on it. And when you research the birds, you find a lot of interesting things about birds. I mean, you see them every day in your backyard, you see them on your trees, you see them just about your, and sometimes on the street, sometimes in the drain. And you don't really pay a second thought about it. But when you really sort of get down and explore and actually find out what type of bird is it and its different classes, it poses a lot of questions in your mind. You know, you pose that, you say, well, what do these birds eat? Where do they sleep? How they manage to survive on their own, you know? And as I said, it's a very interesting subject. So for me, it has been fun taking this exhibition. I've been collecting the pictures. Most of them were actually collected last year in 2012. And I've put them along with some of the others that I've taken a few years back. And I have a collection. As I said, I've put in a few animals, but they're not very, very much. But sometimes when the kids come by to see the exhibition, they want to see a little bit of variety. So, but mostly it's just on birds.
Okay, so how many pictures do you have here at this point?
I guess in images, we have about 120 images on display. But on mounted pictures, I would say we have about 75. But it's a wide variety, and it's all kind of birds. And as I said, it's something that people feel very comfortable with, because it's birds that you see all around Belize, and it's very common. It's just that you really need to take a second look to enjoy the exhibition.